genuine. He's genuine in his walk with God, he's genuine in his love for God, and he's very genuine in his life. What you see is what you get.
I see the fire in him has not slowed down or dimmed down, okay?
I would say passionate. What he does, you can see the passion there.
Well, he's physically he's ever young, all right, and spiritually he's ever fervent and passionate for the Lord. Any opportunity, we just like to share about the Lord or build you up in the faith, share about some Bible truths, you know. So that is very, very evident.